watch this video on how to get rid of that right arm chicken wing in your backswing. To get rid of that right arm chicken wing, grab an alignment stick and put it underneath your right armpit. This will help you work the club around your body and keep that right elbow down. Chicken wing comes from trying to lift the club up in the air with your arms. Practice doing this drill without hitting balls, but try adding some speed. Once you get comfortable with this drill, try hitting some balls with it.